Before I finish up this here, I want to show you guys what I'm doing to treat my hair right now. Doing a little deep conditioning treatment. So right now I have a bowl, and let me see if you guys can kind of see, but here's powder in here. That powder is baking soda. Sorry, it's so light from the light. Let me turn off my light. Let me see. Sorry, anyway, that's baking soda. And what I have, so I have the baking soda, then I have my apple cider vinegar by the mother, Bragg's. I'm gonna shake that up. And I'm going to take, I'm not gonna measure, I'm just going to pour. I don't measure anyway, so. I don't normally measure, so I'm not gonna do it just because. So. I'll just pour it. That fizzling. It's fizzling. So I'm gonna mix that up. So I put more apple cider in here, mix it some more, and it was like watery. Like, it's watery now. But I'm going to put actual water in here to kind of dilute the apple cider vinegar and also the baking soda. After I finish doing the apple cider vinegar and the baking soda rinse, I am going to use this. Maybe this is the shampoo and this is the conditioner. So this is the Tresemme Used by Professionals Bontonite Nourish and Replenishment. Yeah, this is with coconut milk and aloe vera. This is the shampoo. This is the shampoo and this is the conditioner. So these two I'm going to use. I'm only going to use the shampoo if I feel like I really need to clarify it a little bit more. If I don't, I'm only going to use the conditioner. So yeah, I have those two here. Alright, you guys, I'm back. And this is just the apple cider vinegar rinse and baking soda with water. So I'm just going to massage it in my hair and my scalp. I did it over the tub because I didn't want to make such a mess, you guys. So, I am now getting it in there. And, you guys, I wish that when I did my hair, my curls would stay like this, but it doesn't. It just shrinks to my head. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to get all of that right in here. Maybe you guys see that right there? That's from baking soda. Okay, let's see. Alright, you guys, so I'm back. Now I'm drying my hair with a towel because usually I use a cotton t-shirt, but I cannot find the t-shirt that I always use, so just using the towel this time. Oh well. So I finished rinsing out the rinse, and it's time for the conditioner. So here's my hair after. This is before I even put any conditioner or anything, and I don't know if you guys can tell, that's still a little bit of a rinse, but okay guys, still some of the rinse. Still in here a little bit, but the conditioner will, you know, finish off the rest. So this is the parts that I have to do over that I took out, but yeah, as you guys can see, so I might need to still shampoo because I'm still seeing some white residue like that. Yeah, so I'm going to shampoo first. I was hoping I didn't have to shampoo, but I'm gonna have to shampoo, so. So here's the shampoo again. I'm gonna go ahead and pre-poop, I guess. Or whatever. I don't know. Is this pre-pooing? Let me know. What is pre-pooing? Is pre-pooing putting in conditioner before the shampoo process? Is that what pre-pooing is? Or is pre-pooing putting in the conditioner before you, you know, actually wash it? I don't know. But I don't mind the fact that my hair is lathering because I need to clarify it. So if I don't, this stuff is not going to get out. My hair hasn't been washed in months, obviously, so it needs to be clarified. And I'm not doing my ends because they're the old part. They're already taken care of. As you guys can see, like, my ends are very curly because they're well taken care of. You know, my hair, usually if my hair isn't as curly, if that's not no bounce there, it's usually because my hair is unhealthy at that time. But I really only need to clean the roots. So that's what I'm doing. Getting the roots. I need some more for the other side. So, getting some more. So yeah, guys. This is the shampooing, pre-pooing, whatever process. Hopefully we have to do one of these. So, I think I'm done. A little bit more. Especially in the top area where there's so much buildup. Get all of this. And then, as you guys can see, the shampoo will go down the shaft of my hair anyway. As you guys can see through, so I don't really need to worry about getting it all over there. Just on my roots. Oh, and my roots. All right, I'm gonna wash this out, and let's see how my hair looks now. To see if I need to wash it again. Okay, so I'll be back and we'll see if I need to wash again. I'm gonna use my conditioner and condition my hair because my hair my hair right now feels squeaky clean, you know? That's a good sign that it's clarified, but now I need to put the moisture back in there, so. I'm only going to leave this in for the 33 minutes it says it needs to be left in. So. And I am going to, unlike the shampoo, I am going to get this all over my roots and down the shaft of my hair. So. I'm gonna get everywhere. Alright, so. Let me see, do I need any more? No, I'm good, so. Alright, so that is the shampoo. I'm gonna leave that on for 3 minutes. And. Alright, so my hair has been drying in this towel for like the past 20 minutes. And as you guys can tell, my hair already started to shrink. So. Yeah, hair already started to shrink. Anyway, I'm going to be using a couple of things. But first, I'm going to use my leave-in conditioner by Bella Curls. It has a little dent inside, but I'm going to use my Bella Curls leave-in conditioner. And get that all over my hair. So that's going to, then I'm going to use my black seed oil, by Herbal Secret. Well, seems like a lot, but get a lot of my edges, and I'm going to get that all in there, especially on my ends, specifically on my ends. Okay. All right, so that's taken care of that part. And last but not least, my Bella Curls Curl Defining Cream. So, this is the last step. I think I have enough. That should be good, I think. So I'm gonna lock in the moisture by using the oil. And this is the moisturizer. This and the leave-in conditioner. So the oil is gonna lock in this moisture. Alright, so this is pretty much finished product. I do have to, this is pretty much the finished product. I do have to go in still do some, sorry guys, but I do have to still go in and, you know, twist back up some of the ones that I took loose because it had too much buildup. Like the one I'm doing now. I don't really need a comb for it. I just kind of grab the hair and twist. So, so that's gonna take care of that. I'm gonna finish twisting my hair, but for the most part, guys, this is pretty much the finished look. So I'm gonna wear my hair like this probably for the next week. Anyway, have a good rest of your night. I'm about to go to bed. I have to go to work in the morning. So see you guys in my next video. Bye.